Lola asked her classmates their favorite type of movie and graphed the results. All right, so it says 20 people said their favorite type of movie was comedy. 6 people said their favorite type of movie was scary. 10 people said their favorite type of movie was adventure. 10 people also said their favorite type of movie is cartoons. And then 16 people said their favorite type of movie is a mystery. All right, so let's read the questions here. So which of the following types of movies were picked by fewer than 14 people? So fewer than 14 people. So more than 14 picked comedy or mystery. So this line right over here would be 14. So fewer than 14 were scary, adventure, or cartoon. This was 6 people, 10 people, and 10 people. Scary, adventure, and cartoon. So we want to pick scary, adventure, and cartoon. These three had less than 14 people. Pick them. So let's do a couple more of these. Let's do a couple more. Puppy Party Place. Graph the number of dogs that came in each weekday. So let's see. 80 dogs came in on Monday. 160 dogs came in on Tuesday. 80 dogs came in on Wednesday. 140 dogs came in on Thursday. And then Friday was a very popular day. 180 dogs came into the Puppy Party Place on Friday. All right. So what are they asking us? On which day did the same number of dogs come to Puppy Party Place as on Monday and Wednesday combined? All right, so let's see, Monday and Wednesday combined. So on Monday, we had 80 puppies come there, or 80 dogs. And on Wednesday, we had 80 dogs. And they're saying, which day had the same as Monday and Wednesday combined? So Monday and Wednesday combined would be 80 plus 80, which would be 160. So on which of these days did 160 dogs come? Well, we see it right over here, 160 dogs. That was on Tuesday, and only on Tuesday. So Tuesday. Let's do a few more of these. Desert Zone, or Dessert Zone, asked its customers about their favorite ice cream flavor and graphed the results. So 175 customers said vanilla, 225 said chocolate, 75 said strawberry, and 200 said cookie dough. All right. How many more customers picked the most popular flavor than the least popular flavor? All right. So the most popular flavor was chocolate. That was 225. And the least popular flavor, it's late, to the least popular flavor, it's a tongue twister, was 75. So how many more picked the most popular than the least popular? Well, the most popular is 225. The least popular was 75. So it's 225 minus 75. Let's see, 225 minus 25 would be 200, minus 50 would be 175, minus 75 would be 150. So we get 150 customers. And once again, we're saying that 150 more customers picked chocolate, the most popular flavor, than the least popular. Another way you could do it is you could look at the least popular and the most popular and say, well, how many more do I have to add to the least popular to get to the most popular? And you see 25, 50, 75, 100, 125, 150. Each of these lines is 25 more. So there you have it. 150 more customers liked the most popular flavor, chocolate, than the least popular flavor.